We're going to tip the bacon now into the peas because I've just tried the bacon. It's a little bit chewy, so it might need longer than the hour. So I'm just going to put it in now and boil it with the peas. Okay, peas and bacon in together. Give it a stir and then let it boil for a couple of hours. I'll show you the end result later.